And his opponent, from Worcester, Massachusetts, weighing in at 270 pounds,